I actually got my start doing theater and community theater at 8 years old at Sandy Arts. I was in South Pacific and I was one of the little children running around, and it opened up a whole new world to me.
Doing my first show with Sandy has just been such a different experience than any other show that I've been in, and it's been so incredibly fun. Like, I've only been here for a short time, but it really does feel like a second home here, and I really love it.
The whole cast is technically my family now. So yeah, it's pretty fun.
From the moment I stepped into the audition, I felt incredibly supported. Everyone has been so positive, and they just want to build a community that supports each other and loves each other and allows us to improve our craft and just have a great time.
Every single production that I've done is on a professional level, even though it's a community production.
It's professional, it's hardworking, and I'm proud to put on shows here.